I don't think I understand. Why would the Sami kill their own reindeer?
Now I'm going to say something.
Don't do it.
For each and every reindeer that's killed.
I have to.
Remember what my dad said. Don't do it.
I don't care. I can tell you why they're killing our reindeer.
Yeah, tell me.
They kill our reindeer because they hate us. They want to hit us where it hurts the most. In our town, they've been shooting reindeer for 20 years, at least. And the police do nothing about it. We have over 100 copies of police reports in our garage.
Do you know why they don't act?
Because a lot of people want to get rid of us.
Didn't we agree that I should handle all the contact with the media in our village?
We don't have any contact with the media, though. That's the problem. How else will people know what's going on here?
You should know that ever since this interview of yours was published, I have already received 3 death threats. That's what happens when you talk to the media.
So you're saying that that is my fault?